Team. Why would they ever want to do that? And I don't care what Thompson had to say, or I don't care how she lives her life. I mean, now about, you know, Elliot doing, Thompson witnessing, and Elliot and tell the National Football League, Elliot doing cocaine and weed while he's training for the scouting combine, and the story coming out of Dallas that Thompson slept with one of Elliot's teammates, road trip last year, Cleveland Browns. I mean, this stuff, it is nasty, it is dirty, and it's going to continue to get dirty. So, dirtier moving forward. The question I would have is, why would the NFL want to railroad Ezekiel Elliott? And number two is, if he didn't lay hands on her, and didn't hit her at all, then if you're Elliott, you're going to fight him. That would be the question. Did he hit her? Okay, the circumstances, did he hit her? You abuse her. The NFL believes that he did on multiple occasions last July in Columbus, Ohio. It's out to Manhattan. It's Ralph. What's going on, Ralph?
Mikey, what's happening? What David courageous anymore in my mind is serving. To say his career is really be anything but a representative kind of like that ceremonial at that that he may have in the near future is really
decision maker, but I'm saying that I think he's misguided because he had so much